Hi everyone. Chances are you landed on this video because you are searching for Trick Photography and Special Effects 2nd Edition ebook DVD. Find the link in the description below. In this video I'm going to show you Trick Photography and Special Effects 2nd Edition ebook DVD. For more information, see the link in the description below. Trick Photography and Special Effects 2nd Edition ebook DVD. To anybody wanting to take better photographs today, now you can create mind-blowing artistic images with top secret photography tutorials. Follow the link in the description below. With step-by-step instructions. Believe it or not, you don't have to own super expensive equipment or be some kind of camera whiz to take high-quality camera shots. Take breathtaking special effects shots with just your regular camera. Finally, know how to create light painting images that are simply out of this world. Follow the link in the description below. Improve your regular photography skills and take better photos immediately. Because of the practical shortcut secrets you're about to find out, you'll quickly be able to skip the amateur photographer stage that usually takes years to get past, and you'll be a much better photographer from the very next time you take a shot. If you want to be able to take the really cool photos, those crazy special effects images others just can't figure out, what I'm about to share with you will blow your mind. In fact, you'll probably be a little annoyed that nobody told you this stuff before. See the link in the description below. You see, there are a handful of simple, easy techniques that can totally transform how you use and view your camera, and they are so quick to grasp, they'll make a difference for you the very next time you snap a picture. Trouble is, the ranks of highly paid professionals out there don't like to share. So up until now, the only alternative has been to take expensive college or evening courses, and buy a ton of pricey equipment. And I don't know about you, but I don't have thousands of dollars to throw at new cameras, lights, and to enroll in courses. So I learned the hard way. Follow the link in the description below. Ever hang around at Flickr.com or DeviantArt? I wanted to be able to do some of the photography tricks I saw people doing there. All those cool visual effects explained. See the link I have added in the description. I hope you have enjoyed this video and you found it helpful. Hit the like button below. Go ahead and give it a comment below this video. And if you are interested in learning more about Trick Photography and Special Effects 2nd Edition ebook DVD, then go ahead and visit the link in the description below this video. There you will find some more learning material to show you more of the kind of information I have shown you today. Trick Photography and Special Effects 2nd Edition ebook DVD. I appreciate you checking out this learning material. Go ahead and visit the link in description below video if you would like to check out that learning material. I think you are really going to enjoy it. Hope you find it helpful. If you want more videos, make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos. Speak soon.